overall on the track, leading the way in that 50cc junior class. Third place on the track is the 15 beating on the line, Greenup, Kentucky. That's Connor Carr running in third place on the track, but he is the race leader in that 50cc jab drive class. He's being chased down by number 49, Ken Sexton, in second place, Will Injection Rider. But down to the woods, they continue to go. Here in the Richmond Motorsports 50cc Jab Junior in Will Injected class, the number 181, Chase Hankel. Trying to check out the rest of the pack. He was the heat race winner earlier today, and he is starting to open up this gap over number 54, Aiden Caldwell. Still running back there in the number 2 spot. The Defiance Lifestyles Goofball Ventures Row, they have $15 event hoodies, $15 hoodies, $15 t-shirts. Everything is nearly 15 bucks down to Defiance Lifestyles Goofball Ventures Row. Rider Appreciation Weekend. This weekend here from around 7 to 8 of the Tri-State Redraw Series. You can definitely check out all of the 2021 apparel accessories that they brought with them this weekend. Still have the 181 Chase Hinkle running out front in the 50cc oil injection class. He's staying pretty clean and consistent with number 54, Aiden Caldwell, running a very close second overall on the track. Each of those two riders leading their respective divisions in the oil injected in junior classes. Here comes number 20, Carly Roush, making her way through the rhythm section. Youngest girl we have racing with us today. She's out there in the 50cc shaft drive class. It was awesome watching her race last weekend with the 113 and Jared Tincture in the Sweetheart race. Valentine's weekend, last weekend, so we celebrated that with the Sweetheart U, the Sweetheart end of the race. Roush and Jared Tincture off that 50cc shaft drive plate. She beat out take the checkered flag and the main event win in the 50cc shaft drive class.